We only have a certain limited amount of time until darkness falls again. Welcome to Red Dead Story Mode. I have already completed this one. I will eventually, after I complete it a second time, I will do a third time and do it live throughout the entire game. But they're all going to be separate lives. Today we are taming a horse, so let's go. We're going to go get the brindled wrapped Arabian. Or attempt to. Intro. Also, we have... Go ahead. Yeah. Also, we have a guest. Say hello. Yeah. Please go subscribe to him. Manners are the important thing. Also, if you like this video, leave a like. If you don't like the video, feel free to dislike it. Also, it'd help a lot if you guys could subscribe to both of us. Oh, and I should show you guys, if you guys want the brindled wrap Arabian, where you go is you go up here, and the wrapped Arabian's actually over here in the mountain, so quite a hard tame. And like I said earlier, please subscribe and hit that notification bell. That notification bell will remind you whenever I go live or make a video. And both of us are live, by the way, so yeah. And also, if you guys see him using the headset on one of our channels, that's because I'm letting him borrow it. He's over at my house then, or I'm over at his house. No, I said if you have the headset on, you're either over at my house or I'm either over at your house. Whenever you have the headset. Classic move of me.
One more time, boy.
That's why it's hard to get this horse for two reasons. Because you need to find a good way to get up. You need to lasso the horse. Or at least I prefer to lasso. I don't even know if it spawned in. was he yelling about? And welcome to the brindled rap Arabian. Oh. Yeah. And on we get. I will, let me tame the horse real quick. See? Fairly hard to get. There we go, second try. Hold on, live. Yeah, he's on GTA, he's probably wanting you to play. And this is the brindled rap Arabian. Or wrapped brindled Arabian, however you say it.
Hey, follow me.
Okay, well, the point of this... Alright, Sandy, we're going somewhere else.
Yeah. So let's get down from this mountain and get to a safe spot so I can get off and show you what this horse looks like. And then after I show you the horse and I stable it, I'm gonna end the live, guys. I know it's not very long. Right here should do. Really nice looking horse, though.
Good girl. You're good. Billy.
Looks like John has some flat feet, apparently.
Hang in there, girl.
Yeah. probably couldn't hear any of us. I mean, the guy didn't hear him. Or maybe it's because I was on, I don't know. Can you hear us? Oh my god. When your horse don't follow, but you also have something chasing you. Oh. What is my horse doing?
Easy now.
Okay, well, this is goodbye, everyone. The darkness has fallen once again.